Go.
Wow, it's really hot.
Nice to see you, everyone. And my name is Ayla, and we're going to show you how Graham Marcus's room looks like.
Okay, let's go. What do you do first? With our CPass card?
Whoops.
Then you open it.
Here we have the entrance.
Uh-huh.
And here we have the bed. Here we have a bathroom.
Mm-hmm. With a shower.
Yeah. And here we have a sofa.
A sofa lounge.
And here we have somewhere to sit. Here is chair. And here there is the beach. And here is a table. And here's another chair. And this is a balcony.
Wow. Beautiful view. The rooftop terrace. Let's go.
Let's go up.
Wow, they have a basketball court.
Wow.
Oh.
This is almond bridge.
This is chicken nuggets with Thai sweet and sour sauce.
Yummy.
Thank you so much. Apparently, we have stateroom services, and I got this omega-3 smoothie, omelette, and then some French toast, I think. Here is the smoothie, French toast, and the omelette.
Hello. Can I
help?
Thank you.
Hello, there is a
this.
So nice coming home to a very clean room. Good room service.
And it seems like we're invited to a helipad experience. It's 6 p.m. Is this the helipad?
Yes, baby, Kuya Marcos.
Your baby. So tonight's dress code is evening chic, which is basically more formal than a smart casual, but less dressy than a formal night. So no need for suits or something like that.
So we're in the boat and now we're exploring.
What are we gonna do tonight?
We're going to a party. Bye!
Outfit check. Wow. Some Filipaco. And
it's five now.
Levi's.
It's five. Today is day 3 and we are in Montenegro.
Hello, we're about to climb 1,350 stairs.
Yeah, and it's a cool mountain, and I'm gonna have a reward.
Nice view, very nice view.
And we paid $8, no, 8 euros each to hike all the way up. How are you feeling?
Good. Kind of tired in my throat.
In your throat? Then you need to drink.
Okay, drink a lot of water, darling.
I think we're almost up there. We lost Isla halfway. She didn't want to walk anymore. Nice and chilly. This one is really steep. I think we're up. Flag is there. Made it. This is the view from the very top.
The cat. Oh, okay.
Good morning. And today is day 4.
And where are we going?
Where are we going?
We're going in Taranto, Italy.
We're going to Taranto, Italy. First day, 1 euro. Look at my cute sunglasses, and today is day 4. I mean 5. And
what's so special today?
It's a sea day.
Look at the, how they do the shows.
Everything. So there's sort of something for everyone, I think, in the show. There's a great Queen medley in there that a lot of people really love. There's some Bon Jovi's newer stuff from like Green Day. Rod Stewart's in there.
Are these like customized to your...
Yeah, so we get measured everything and then they adjust the costumes to fit us. God, that's not normally my costume, but I'm going to have to wear that tonight because we're missing a singer.
So we're going to keep all of our aerial equipment, and the AVs have a lot of equipment in here. So before we do a show with aerial work, which is only Illyria dancers, I'll go in here and take all the stuff out, set it on the stage, and just check it to make sure that there's no rips or tears or microphones.
There's a microphone, which is like, yeah. You can see here, you pop it in there.
The boys mostly use that, the girls don't have enough space for that, so. It's like, wherever it can go, on the bar, on the fishnets, wherever.
What?
So this is a tulingan bransin.
Turkey salad.
She's being healthy.
Baby crème brûlée.
must be obligated to walk.
How does it feel?
It feels so
warm.
There's bubbles.
Bubbles everywhere.
Yeah, and it's not even deep for me. Take a splash vlog.
Put on your dance moves.
Today we're going in our new restaurant. And we're gonna go to Scan Grill. That is the name of the restaurant. Look at my very dark nose. You cannot see it. It's because I'm putting my nose on the vlog. And whatever you do, do not do it, okay? Just do not do it. I don't like that. What? Go.
dalhin sa tata.
Ito
aming ano din. Ito mga magaling feeling generous at kami.
Johnny, yeah, and comment your video. It's gonna be awesome! And well, subscribe for my videos and put the little button so you'll find our videos. And look at my teeth.
Hello, Mr. Blau, we're going to the theater.
And we're gonna be here today and whatever you do, stay there.
See ya!
Bye bye!
Last day and I'm gonna go try the restaurant Blue breakfast.
I have pumpkin.
So I've got the whole spa for myself. And here we have the herbal bath. Smells really good. And this is the Bosphorus mist.
I don't really know what it is, but you just press buttons and
mist, boom.
And here we have the Sahara. I think it's their sauna. Really nice. And here we have the Turkish bath, which is basically covered with steam. Ooh, really hot.
Now we got free towels out here and toilet. That's about it.
Say hello to baby Grandma Marco.
Thank you.